Okay, so you ready for your cardio HIIT workout? I'm gonna give you four exercises and we are going to do them in three rounds. So that means 12 rounds of HIIT, high intensity interval training. So make sure before you attempt this HIIT that you are nice and warm. And I recommend a little jog on the spot, maybe for 2 minutes, just to get the blood pumping round. You can do some gentle squats, and make sure you are warm. Get your timer set. So we're gonna do 30 seconds on and 15 to 30 off. That recovery period is completely up to you. I just wanna make sure in that 30 seconds you bring it, and you bring it as best as you can. So number one is a forward run and a forward run back. So I'm gonna set my timer. Get that on for 30 seconds so we know exactly where we are. Are you ready? Come with me. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna run forward, hit the floor, and run back. And I'm gonna get nice and low into my legs, using my thighs as best as I can. So can you see I keep my chest up? So I'm never compromising my back at all times. I'm bending down and using the credit in my thighs. That's the one. Already, I've got 5 seconds left. 3, 2, time. Zab breather, that should spike the heart rate nicely. Concentrate on breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Have a little moment. And then exercise number two is legs again. Jump squats. So let's reset. Toes and knees are in line. I'm gonna show you two options. You can either drop and tiptoe, nice and strong, or you can jump nice and high. Legs again. Biggest muscle in the body burns the biggest calories. Set your timer. Should we do it? Chest high. Let's go. We're on. I'm going to go for that high option so I can really accelerate my calorie burn on every single one. If you need to, just drop low. No one gets judged on a low option, I promise. Keep them going. 10 seconds, come on, let's kill it. Sit into the heels and power up as high as you can. 3, 2, woo! Time, rest up. Again, that spiked the heart rate. Have a moment, small sips of water. I'd recommend, and then you're not guzzling it down and feeling a little bit nauseous. Get the heart rate down. So we're gonna change the dynamic. Bear crawl. So rather than jumping and using the legs, we're gonna focus on using the strength element. Upper body. My heart rate's going here. I hope yours is. So concentrate on getting into that position. Toes are forward, chest is proud, and we're gonna walk it down. Pull tight and walk it back up. Option two, you can walk it down, drop on the knees and walk it back up, okay? So really concentrate on keeping that tummy tight. Are we ready? Timer on. Let's go. Walk it down, breathe out on every single rep. These are the ones that are gonna really concentrate on toning your physique. So it's not always about pounding the floorboards, it's about using that strength and that balance as best as we can. Stay with me, we're gonna take it all the way to the end. 10 seconds, core on, walk it down, hang a little bit longer in your plank. Ooh, I'm gonna do one more, just to make sure. Walk it back up and rest, awesome. Brilliant. Shoulders are starting to talk a little bit, as well as my core. Stop your timer, put your recovery on. Number four, crab taps. Now there's two options. I'm gonna focus on using your upper body, as well as your lower body, as well as your core. We love multitasking. We might as well get as many muscle groups used as we can in that short space of time to really accelerate the results. Watch me. We're gonna go down onto the floor into a crab position. Now if that's too much, I'm gonna drop my thumb on the floor, put my fingertips facing forward, and I'm gonna alternate tap my toe. If that's muscles as you can get your hands on. Take it all the way. That's halfway already. Keep them going. Tap it out. If you can't quite tap the toe, then look, tap the knee. Just as good, but on a lower option. 3, 2, 1, time. Woo! First round done. On your feet, little sip of water, and we're going to do the whole thing again. Let's get that recovery on. Let's have a moment. Get the heart rate down. Most people are not even out of bed yet, and you're smashing out a HIIT workout. You have to believe that you can do it, because we believe in you, so you've got to just bring it as best as you can. Shall we go from the beginning with that little run forwards? Set your timer, okay? Have a word with yourself, we're on. Tap forward and run back. Now if you can, because we're on round two, we're gonna go a little bit quicker. This is now where you know what the exercises are, you know your technique, and you've just gotta move through it as best as you can. 10 seconds left, come on. Let's go, push a little bit bigger. Dig a little bit deeper. Time, that's your 30. Rest, timer on. Woo! So I'm gonna take 20 seconds off. You can take 30 if you want, you choose. Let's have a moment. Jump squats, this is the one that spikes that heart rate, isn't it? Toes forward, check my technique, core on. Okay, we're all right. We're all right for a little bit, have a moment. Just check your stance. Hips are like headlights. Are we ready? That's 20 seconds. Should we go together? Set your timer. Let's go. Sit and jump. I'm going to try and get as many reps in now as I can. I am going to push my body as hard as I can because I know I want that result. Come on. It's about believing in every single rep you do. That's 20 seconds already. Come on, come with me, keep jumping. Jump a little bit higher. There it is, if you need it, drop to a low option. I don't mind, as long as you're moving. Time, 30. Woo! Rest, brilliant. You are doing so well. This is not easy, but it's designed to work. No one's saying it's gonna be a walk in the park, but trust me, it's gonna be worth it. So, number three, remember we did the bear crawl. The tip forward from the hip, walk it down. Oh, let's reset. Let's have a look. Put your stance, toes and knees in line, shoulders back, and walk it into a bear crawl. 3, 2, 1, walk it down. Curl tight, and walk it back up. Now if you feel you can, bring it a little bit bigger. Or slow them down. Whatever you do, don't stop, just slow them down. So I go nice and tall as I return back to standing. Chest proud, stand like a soldier, and return back down. 5, 4, 3, I'm gonna get one more in because I don't like cutting corners. And relax. Awesome, 30 seconds. Ooh, let's enjoy that recovery. We are so close to finishing. Got one more on this round, crab taps. Okay, that one that doesn't involve any jumping around. Reset your recovery and come down and join me on the floor. How are we doing? Yeah? It's tough, isn't it? Do you know what? It's all about working as many muscles as we can because I'm busy, I'm a mum, I get it. I know how hard it is to fit in work-life balance. I'm trying to keep the fitness plan going. So let's get off the floor. I start, I'm on. Let's go. Alternate tap, so that's your high option. Low option, I'm gonna drop on my bum and hit my toe. Or I can come up and hit the knee. Look, I've got three options there. So try and give me any one of them three. All in 30 seconds. Go. Keep pushing, keep tapping. Every single time, use them arms. 3, 2, 1. That's a wrap. Stop. Awesome. That's round two, we've got one more. Okay, we're gonna do this as best as we can. This is is the one where you need to really switch that mindset on. Because you know what? 80% of this exercise malarkey is up here. It's all in the mind, okay? Deep breaths, heart rate down. And trust me, it gets easier, okay? It really does. You've just got to keep believing that you can do it. Run forward, run back. Number one, three, two, one. Let's go. Let's go. Forwards, a little bit quicker. 30 on, tap, drop back. Brilliant. If you can't hit the floor, then come forwards and tap. That's absolutely fine. I'd rather you move than compromise your back. I'm on 10 seconds left. Let's go. And again, let's get them in. Last one, time. Woo, brilliant. Okay, I'm over. Let's get ready for that jump squat. Jump squat, number two. Last one on legs. That's all on. This is the one, isn't it, that gets the heart rate going. Toes forward. I'm gonna take every ounce of recovery now because I need it. Just to make sure my legs are fresh to attack before 30 seconds, because there's no point in going in half-hearted on a HIIT session. 30 seconds is a small amount of time. I've had a full 30 seconds rest here. 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go, we're on. Clock's on, come on, let's go. Bring it like Beyonce, that's what I say. And I tell you what, she doesn't cut corners. Let's go, get high, get a little bit higher. I can work just as hard if I'm carrying an injury on that lower body. There it is. 10 seconds, let's go. Breathe out. And again, you can, don't you dare stop. Time. Woo. Awesome. Two left. That's 1 minute of training, and that is your HIIT done, all right? And that's 12 rounds. Get that clock on. Bear crawl. We've got this. Stand wide, core on. Deep breath in. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna just press my timer as I'm there. And come back up, 30 seconds. Full bear crawls. So can you see how I tip forward, cores on, strong arms. Try not to dip them hips too much because I don't want the back doing the work. I want the tummy to work it more than anything. That's it. Oh, 10 seconds left. You should be about the same. Let's go. Come on, bring it now. Let's go, let's go, let's go. It's hurting me as well. And time. Oh, rest. Take time for your recovery. One more, crab taps. And it's game over. You can have a hot shower. You can whiz around the supermarket. You can feel smug all day. As you know, you're doing 12 rounds of HIIT. Are we ready? Okay, let's just have another 10 seconds. Just to make sure. And we'll smash out crab taps. Crab taps. Last one. Tummy tight, breathe through, okay? Let's go, get into position. Check your fingertips forwards, not back. I want them wrists being nice and safe. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Tap them up. Taps, taps. I'm gonna go a little bit quicker on any option, even if it's a knee tap. We can still go quick. We know that this is the last time we're gonna be doing this, okay, today. So keep them going. 10 seconds, that's all I've got now. Come on, keep going. Low option, there. Or kick on your bum. 3, 2, time. That is it. 12 rounds of HIIT. Awesome. I don't know about you, but I am feeling that. I've got sweat on. I feel like I've done my HIIT for the day. Awesome. Have a little stretch off. Make sure you stretch all your major muscle groups like we've showed you, and we'll see you in the next HIIT. Get the water down your neck. Over and out.